in SSP. Pick 1S1.5V, AV12 or LR43 upgrade in the top factory compartment. Reveal the factory compartment door for King SSP. Pick 1S1.5V, AV12 or LR43 upgrade in the top factory compartment. Remove the battery compartment door 14 and 16. Put 1X1.5V AG12 or LR43 battery in the clock battery compartment. Remove the battery compartment door 14 and 16. Put 1X1.5V AG12 or LR43 battery in the clock battery compartment. Remove the battery compartment door 14 and 16. Put 1X1.5V AG12 or LR43 battery in the clock battery compartment. Remove the battery compartment door 14 and 16. Put 1X1.5V AG12 or LR43